Yo, let's just get straight into it. We got some goals that we want to do today, or some things to strive for to help the progress. First thing we're gonna do is get all the legendary gems. That'd be helpful a lot. Hopefully get a lot of get some legendaries. That way we can do the next step in the Altar of Rites. And then there's a specific helmet that I want to get that will help me. What is it? Carnival, I think it is. Well, it'd be another step, not toward the build we're going for, but the build to help go higher level, which in turn will help more stuff drop. The deal. I don't need to go anywhere. Let's see. Have some background music going. All right, straight into it. Yeah. I do not like the sight of that.
You are now, but feel the overcoming.
Does this audio sound loud again? I swear I turned it down yesterday. I did turn it down. Everything just sounds like it went up a little bit. Give me volumes.
Needs more time. Truth burns.
I really need to pay attention to how far I get away from the pets that they teleport to me. Kind of the reason why I think they're unreliable is because they get so far away from you.
Your death comes.
But they definitely have their purpose and utility. Did I just miss a orb?
Your death comes.
Not ready yet.
I might say let's raise the difficulty to increase drop rate, but
the Rift Guardian is here.
You have Let's see the gem.
What did it give me? Sweetness with every attack. Increasing your attack speed. No. I wonder if that used... That sounds like a channeled ability type benefit. I wonder if I press a button and it does multiple of that one ability, does that proc that? I'm surprised. Oh, there it goes. It went straight from 60 to 30.
I need to go back.
A fine.
Look like you could use a new item of. See you soon. That costs too much.
Can I? Ooh, I do not. Upgrade rare item. Death. Nope, can't do that. Okay.
Prove yourself worth your birthright.
The truth burns.
Not ready.
I strike at your heart.
You need more time.
This run's going pretty smooth.
I strike at your heart. I strike at your heart.
Not ready yet.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Ceremonial Knife, Esoteric Alteration. I think that's one of the ones that I wanted to use for pushing all the non-physical damage reduction. Increases resistances. Thinking.
I need to go back.
Well done, champ.
The way opens before me.
Many Nephilim have stood where you are now, but few succeeded in.
I strike at your heart.
Come on. Oh, whoa, go back. It's definitely a. I thought that was an elite, for sure.
We need more time.
Is there two elites right here? Yes, sir. Gotta get that. Oh, wait. No way. I didn't even hit my, I'm an idiot. Well, this has been established many times.
You're evil and does me.
That kind of shit would, get me killed in hardcore.
You're evil and does you.
I don't know if I'm gonna do it right after this build. I wanna make a build and do a hardcore character at some point. Like I said, I don't know if I'll do that right after this one or whenever I come back to the game later down the road.
Your death comes.
Are they still gonna make seasons after this one? I mean, I would hope, but you never know.
Your evil undoes you.
If they make it in a positive direction, I won't.
Need more time. The spirits aid me.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Molten what? What did that shit say?
Let's see what we can do.
Molten what? Has it always been called that? Interesting. Never noticed it. Four fails. Great game.
I am returning to town.
You have.
Give me some.
I cannot afford that.
I love it. What is this? Pets deal increased damage. Well, you know, there's obviously something that we need to put in Kenai's queue right now. Holy. That's a definite. Yeah. I don't even need to. What is this one? Is this something to do with the zombie dogs, right? Zombie dogs stun. Thorns. 100k. Oh, I definitely need to be getting rid of these because of a Forgotten Souls. How many of those do I got? 12. I need a total of 20 for the next altar rites. You know, things going pretty smooth. Was that like 200%?
Unleash your power.
That should just be massacring right now. You know, it didn't even dawn on me that, like, I'm so out of touch of, like, the items in this game. It's been so long. It didn't even dawn on me that helmet existed.
My curse upon you!
Down on my mic. Imagine I was muted this whole fucking time.
A perfect strike. He needs more time.
Spirits aid me.
Need more time. Needs more time. Not yet. The spirit aid me.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
A corpse spider. Yeah, I don't even remember the names of these legendary gems. Moratorium. Have they always appeared with their name? Oh, man, that's crazy.
I am returning to town.
Your skill has...
I'm just gonna dismantle this one. Oh yeah, I get more blood shards for the higher GR though. That's true. That's true. That's true. We might have to do that. We might have to do that. Let's just go straight up Torment 2. Bada bing, bada boom. I just hope I don't get a clap. Damage wise, you know, it's kind of. We're in there. We're in there. I don't know why I doubted myself.
Your evil undoes you.
I
My strike is true. I strike at your heart. Not ready yet. A perfect strike.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Need more time. I may be able to help you. I am returning to town.
Impressive.
Do we go higher? Fuck it.
Embrace your power, and you will survive.
Maybe get a higher buzz card. Higher chance for, higher chance for legendaries at the end there.
Need more time. Not ready
okay.
yet.
Okay.
Not ready yet. A perfect strike. Need more time.
That could have been rippy.
Need more time.
Holy shit.
My curse upon you.
Oh no, I died. Unfortunate. Bad news. Bad news, bears.
Need more time. The truth burns you.
The only thing, see, I mentioned that I want to do a hardcore character, but you just gotta go so much slower.
Good to see you.
Monster kills grant 500 experience. Yo. Could this be good for farming Paragon? I've actually never used this gem before. I knew about the level requirement to one, but only got three this time? What? Isn't it normally like four attempts? I've got to be tripping.
I need to go back.
Your trial.
Nice.
Let's see what happens, shall we?
Still need that helmet.
I cannot afford that.
First ancient, though. Oh, I got another Zunamasa mask, though. I could probably, can I get the pants for this? It will give me a, or maybe. Do I have the materials needed for that, though? Convert said item. I have, like, no DB, so. Unforge.
New goods today. Please look.
I will hold on to this one, though. Why do I got two of these?
Did you forget to eat again?
No. In fact, I decided to get the day's eating out of the way all at once. I kept at it in the
Sounds like you ate too much then.
Being a mortal is very complicated.
Do I have enough yet? 180. Let's go. I need that one right there. Double bounty drops. Double the amount of DBs too. That's a big one. They really messed up this immunity to crowd control. That's a big one. I mean, I already have that. 5% damage. Pets pick up DBs. I mean, I can go farm this right now, but I want to, I actually might go for, like, double, DB first. Maybe. I don't know. My nose feels kind of stopped up. Might have to go blow it. Yeah, I'm gonna do that real quick. Right back. I'm about to fucking die in the middle or the beginning. Those lasers are brutal.
I strike at your heart.
Oh, what am I doing?
Need more time.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Not ready. You are
right. I got a key. I got a fucking key. Oh, forgot about those guys, Bane of the Stricken. I know that name.
Let's see what we can do.
Bane of the Stricken. I like it.
I need to go back.
Yo, that, I've never used that before. I might have to try that at some point. See if I can farm some para.
A fine man. Are you ready? Then your trial begins.
Are you ready, representative?
The truth burns.
Die.
Need more time. My strike is true.
Your heart.
Need Damn. More time. Your death comes.
Not ready.
Holy crap, bro. Like, how many, those...
My curse upon you.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
See the gem.
90%. Oh, it's rank 11. Okay. Where's this? 70. What are these bracers? I'm trying to remember. Does it have something to do with Soul Harvest?
I am returning to town.
Or...
Your skill has...
Was that in my, though.
Fortune favors the bold.
I've seen better.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
Can't remember better off here.
Need more time.
My strike is true.
I haven't seen any of these.
Your evil undoes you.
I cannot move. Whoa, dude. Calm down.
Health returns to me.
Evil undoes you.
My power grows past.
Your evil undoes you.
Aid me!
Not ready yet.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
You have triumphed.
Yes.
Scoundrel token. Ooh. What is this? Melee damage reduction? Melee.
I need to go back.
I don't know, man.
Impressive.
Well done.
Embrace your power.
and you will survive.
Embrace. What do you say? Embrace something, champion.
I strike at your heart. Needs more time.
Needs more time. What? Wait, did I flag?
A perfect strike.
He sent me back. How about that new Elden, DLC trailer for Shadow of the Erdtree?
Your evil undoes you.
That's something I'm looking forward to.
I strike at your heart. Not ready. The spirits aid me.
It just keeps splitting.
Guardian has found you.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo, 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 yo. Ice plank, okay.
Let's see the gem.
That's one that I wanted to use. What? Chill the face here. I like it.
I need to go back.
Okay, so how many gems we got now? I don't remember exactly how many there are, but we've got some. One of them is equipped. Yeah, suck a dick. Invention of elements. What is this? It says wizard on owners. The okay, you can have this. Thank you for the gift. Yeah, you're quite welcome. Yo, can I craft? I'm about to throw that bitch on there. Picking up gold grants experience.
Perfect.
I'm glad she's so easy to please. That was a okay.
Prove yourself.
Where's it at? Where's the yellow?
My strike is true.
Needs more time.
They're fucking walls, bro.
Need more time.
My spirit grows back.
My strike is true.
Needs more time.
A perfect strike. My strike is true.
Not ready yet.
For sure. The Rift Guardian is here.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Need more time.
Suck to this, okay?
You have tried.
Bane of the Trap. Still not what I'm trying to get, is it?
Hello.
No. Failed on a 90%. Get the fuck out of here.
Returning to town.
A
A fine.
My power grows vast.
Where'd it go?
Hello there. See you soon.
I cannot afford that.
All of death, bro. Yeah. Imagine Helltooth mix. You have to run a what? 3 and 5? 8 pieces? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5. I don't. I mean, it would be my luck that we're not getting any pieces to the build I want to run. I mean, at least we're making some progress in a way. We're getting leveled. Gems are considered here, the legendary gems. Get what I want, I'm just having too much fun. And they don't like that.
Not ready yet.
You die!
Your evil undoes you. Need more time.
The Rift Guardian is here.
horns one, of course. Did I? Shit. I already had this portrait frame.
I am returning to town.
How many more of these I got? Plenty. Okay. What was it? You bitch.
Prove yourself.
Yeah, probably gonna get that. Definitely gonna be rippy, I guess.
Not ready yet.
I was already losing a lot of health. Look at all this. It's just come on. That's what I'm talking about. Like, why are my pets all over the place? See, this is why I think they're unreliable. Psych!
I grow in power. Needs more time. The spirits aid me.
Pylons. Dude, look at these pylons, though.
Your death comes.
Those other pieces of the set, man, we might be oh, but it's mana spend.
Not ready yet.
We got lucky this time. Okay.
What do you need?
Enforcer. There you go. The pet's damage one right there. Those depth diggers.
I am returning to town.
Your pets take 90% less damage.
The ancients would be proud.
Yo, I have never used this set either, and I've always wanted to. Making a set off this right here. Put that on, give that
a lovely piece.
Oh, thank you. We're upgrading. We oh shit. Do I even hold on to that? Not for this to play through. I'm not going to. We might be pretty good, though.
Shy. What a steal.
I cannot afford that.
Fuck you. Twenty. We just did 19.
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
Is that what they do too, man? Do they literally, on a season journey, do they, the set that they have for the season journey reward, do they make it easier for those items associated with that set to drop? This is all bullshit. This is all rigged, scripted. Why are they taking my fun away from me? I said it the other day, but it was off stream. Why don't they have it to where you choose your reward for the season journey instead of them choosing the set for you? I think that would make more sense. Personally. There's probably reasons why they don't do that, but from my perspective, in this moment, I would like that.
Your death comes.
Not ready yet.
Need more time.
Your evil undoes you.
My strike is true.
Needs more time.
The spirits aid me.
Let's see the gem. Still not the set that I need. That's the Mundus, though. That could prove good for speed. Pain enhancer. No, we're gonna do this. Only three. I honestly don't know what's going on with this.
I need to go back.
I think I should burn all my cash.
You're trying.
The way opens before me.
Aren't I leveling up my gems? Yeah, the Mundus. Mundus. Mundugus? Mundanugus. That guy. Okay, let's time to go to tier 4. That is tier 4, right? Forge a weapon property to Why do I have a socket in this right here? Can't get a socket in that. This, though. Yo, it takes death breath, You bitch. Okay, well, so much for that shit. Excuse me. Slowly but surely, we're getting some stuff done.
Not ready yet.
A perfect strike.
Need more time.
Something I want to see. Guardian. That's it? Really? For Guardian, that's... That's all you get? Oof.
For me.
needs more time. I strike at your heart. Not yet.
Nine out of 12. Reforged socket, Nephilim rift. Those two will be relatively easy. Now time.
I need to go back.
I need to go back. I am returning to town.
Dude.
Camera, quit being a I don't know what to do with my camera, man. I have autofocus turns off and it still wants to autofocus. It just doesn't. Just does not cooperate. We're in tier 4 and all I got was yellows. So we doubled EB. Yeah, that's Reaper's Wraps. I can craft that. Percent damage, both of them. Just an extra 10% damage. I mean, that'd be good, but when you pets pick up DBs, double the chance to find a legendary item purchased from Kadala. What the actual? Yeah, these can just suck it. Oh, but to get this, you gotta have the whole board to get that. When this first was introduced, I played that season. But I never completed this. Maybe I do that this time. Maybe not. I don't know. What did it say? I needed more legendaries. Okay. Okay. Okay, so this is So I got some. Give me, if I can sock it. So stupid. So stupid. Let's go, let's lower the difficulty real quick. Torment 3. Let's do a Nephilim. My dog's health. What happened to my dog's health?
Prove yourself worthy of your birthright.
Not ready yet.
Holy, there we go. What are you talking about? Look at that quadruple DBs. Love it.
Need more time. My strike is true. Not ready yet.
Wow, no DB for that. It's like 3 elite packs here right now, though.
Needs more time. You die.
Okay,
need more time.
Oh, I know one of those is like a challenge rift dungeon. I've never done those. And those sound like a pain in the ass.
Not ready yet. Your evil undoes you.
The Rift Guardian has found.
Need more time.
So that should have counted, right? Did I not just do this? It says Torment 1, finish a level 70 Nephilim Rift on Torment 1 difficulty or higher. Is that bugged? Huh? Rift and roll. It's Torment 3. Oh, maybe I gotta go.
I am returning to town.
Talk to the guy, maybe.
The ancient
way opens before me.
Okay. I was about to say, okay. Is the wolf? Who is that? Is that it? Is that that guy? Yeah. The Reaper guy, I think. Maybe? Did I go to the right place? Okay, so it's not the guy that I thought it was.
Needs more time. Your death comes. Your evil undoes you. My spirit grows vast.
Shoo. I don't know where I go to use these or whatever. I might not even use these. Now as to what to do now. Shoot. I really need to farm DBs. How much DBs do I have now? be... Is Nethlin Rifts the way to go for that?
I need to go back.
Actually... Yeah, we needed... And we need legendaries. I guess we're gonna go back to farming that, Act 1 bounties, and then try to do, mix that up with the, visions. Because the visions are good for, mats, I think. Will be. Excuse me. And we still need that ring. Get up enough legendaries, we can fucking do both the rights and that reroll of the property. Holy.
Need more time.
Shoot.
You die!
I'll probably put that gem of ease on too. Get that extra XP for Paragami.
Needs more time. The truth burns you. Not ready yet.
I'm really hoping I'd get a visions by now. Kind of crazy I didn't.
Time. Not ready yet. My curse upon you! Needs more time. My curse upon you!
Okay.
am undone. Demon swarm taking root in my field.
It is not safe for you here.
This land is all my family has. I cannot leave.
Need more time.
My land is.
It was no trouble.
Oh, I gotta kill the skeleton king. Oh, I see him.
Not ready yet.
Yo ho ho ho! I love this too. This too. Absolutely. I thought it was the one with the plan.
Needs more time.
Definitely did.
Undoes you.
Oh, the gelatinous one. I love these. Absolutely. Thank you, sir. Probably full soon. Yeah. I wonder if I messed up and didn't get that plan.
My power grows vast. Need more time.
I cannot carry more.
I am returning to town.
Oh shit.
Your death comes.
You dare to bring the wall of the blind between.
Needs more time.
I never can get it before this So Harvest goes out.
You have finished.
Is that it? I got the ring. Son of a bitch. Oh, and Argyle's authority. Okay. Yeah, we're starting to cook. We are starting to cook. I shoot you not. Is that Mage Fist? What is that? Nope. That was off. Yes, we got the ring. We got the mother trucking ring. Argyle's authority. There it is. Yes. Okay, so I can do at least for now. Reduces damage taken, increases damage dealt by 30%. Ooh. What do I have as my jewelry slot though in the Kanai's cube? That's gonna have to go. I'm sorry, bro. That's just. Oh, yeah. I also get this for each fetish alive. Three. And we have that. And now I can pull out. I gotta figure out which piece though I want. Okay, say in torso. That's not good enough. Torso. Shoulders. Okay. What? So torso and shoulders, but that's what we'll do right now. Is that the fan of knives or whatever? Yeah. I mean, this isn't permanent, so I'm not gonna like really, chest, where we at, chest, Yeah, that's, using gold too. I'm up to 3 fucking sockets, can it? Like, what's going on here, bro? 442 intelligence. Oh, it's got higher intelligence. Can I? Oh, shit. Is this gonna take a. It takes legendaries, but it didn't take legendaries to craft it. That's so bullshit. Ain't no way, bro. I'm actually upset at that. No way that it, weapon. Okay. Let's make sure that okay.
A lovely piece.
I'm glad you accept. We got the ring. Don't need to do that anymore. We got that set right there. Still need to do that. Reroll for that. But really, I don't even need that anymore. I don't. Yeah. I got the ring. I don't even need to finish that anymore. I don't need to do Rift because I can't get the visions. So that's the only problem. I think the visions are the best though, bro. Huh. Is the ruins of Saskatchewan? The Skiron. We have to see. How good is this? Oh my god, mobs would be on my ass if I was just starting this character.
Need more time. My strike is true. The truth burns.
It's like I want to farm them, but I can't get them to crop.
Needs more time.
Okay.
needs more time.
Well, I still need to get that helmet though, so we might need to push.
Need more time.
With the VR keys that I have, and then we'll reevaluate that.
I am returning to town.
I just can't get I can get legendaries. How many DBs do I have now? Ooh. 106.
Anything could happen. What a steal.
I cannot afford
it. And
that.
I fucking get it. That'd be the only problem, though. And I got my Jade Harvester helmet. Okay. I got Carnival. But. I need another piece of Zunamasa. I need the pants. Zunamasa. So I probably can't reforge. I probably can't convert a set. No. We'll see. Very rare. Convert set item. You need 10 of them, guys. So a lot's pointing to I still need to reforge legendary, upgrade rare, DV. I still need the mimic shit for my And there it is. Bum 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 bum. Carnival is just for us to level with. I can get rid of that shit though. Progress for show. Get that progress.
Don't be shy.
For show. For show. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. Let's just tournament 5 mofos.
Unleash your power, champion.
Your death comes.
Needs more time. Time.
My strike is true.
Not ready.
A powerful enemy more time.
Need more time. Need more time.
Not ready yet.
Your evil undoes you.
Need more time.
A perfect strike.
Not ready yet.
Undoes you.
Need more time.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
You have triumphed.
You have triumphed.
I can't believe I'm not getting any. Each hit, damage is going perfect. What was that one that was, I didn't get any legendaries from that shit.
I am returning to town.
Well done.
I grow in power.
Many Nephilim may still be around, but few succeeded in opening.
The truth burns.
Not ready yet.
My curse upon you.
Need more time.
I missed it.
You die. My curse upon you. This needs more time.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Yes. Jimming up the works. Okay.
I need to go back.
Need to go back.
Well done.
I overflow with blessings.
You look like you could use a new item of, well, isn't that nice?
That costs too much.
Helltooth. Just not getting, Bill. Wow, I only got one.
When has that stopped you?
You know, this might be a, old Mundugu's down here. It's getting some, love. Or Mundunugu's. Not getting the amount of legendaries to that point. I didn't leave game, did I? Yeah, I did. I kind of want to hit some visions up, man.
Not ready. The spirits smile upon me. Your evil undoes you.
That availability of enemies.
Need more time.
I'm getting tired of seeing elites not drop any death breaths. Like, what? They changed that from... I thought it was like an automatic thing, man. That's really irritating, bro. They just ruined the fun. Unless the game's breaking. Fuck.
You die. Not ready yet.
You die.
Yeah. Speaking of the visions, I haven't seen many of them.
Your evil undoes you.
Pop up at all today. Well, we haven't done a lot of stuff, but
makes sense.
What?
Need more time.
My curse upon you!
Not ready yet. Need more time.
I strike at your heart.
Backtracking bullshit.
Man.
Needs more time. My strike is true.
My curse upon you!
Not ready yet. Needs more time. The way opens before me.
My curse is on you!
Need more time.
Not so plentiful this evening with the visions.
Suppose you're seeking your fortune.
I mean, I was getting them left and right when I was
Would you like some
level.
Company?
It's crazy.
Well, here's one. Of enemies by now, huh?
You need more time. Your evil undoes you. Not ready yet.
The
The truth burns. I grow in power.
Why is the guy still following me?
Need more time. My curse upon you.
Not ready yet.
You die.
Could it be that one already appeared in my game and I didn't take it up on it? Could that be a reason why it's not popping up again? You know, after I do that, I'ma test that theory.
Need more time.
I will.
You die.
That very well could have been what the issue is here. Only one can be up at a time. Potentially.
I grow in power.
This wasn't even that wasn't even my objective right there. Okay. I didn't even grab these.
Your evil undoes you. Your evil undoes you.
Not ready yet.
Oh shit, it already ruined.
I need to go back.
That's what it's feeling like. It's feeling like one was already opened and I didn't use that.
The world is safe. Bastion's.
This one's a shrine of fest lasts for 10 minutes, dude. And have to hold on to that one. Game.
Your evil undoes you.
Need more time.
My curse upon you.
Need more time.
I strike at your heart.
Not ready yet.
I strike at your heart.
Wow, I'm just not catching them.
Need more time.
Catching the divisions.
The truth burns you.
That's wild. Didn't catch any. Yo,
124 is now following.
Need more time.
Your evil undoes you.
Not ready yet.
You die.
I'm just not getting the vision.
Though.
shit. We finally got one.
Need more time.
The spirit aid me.
Hopefully I get a lot of DVDs from this. Oh.
Not ready yet.
Revel in your victory, my friend.
Needs more time. Need more time.
Need more time. Don't tell me this is the end of it already. Really? It was only three ways. Like three runes. Only got 27 seconds. All this loot. Wow, this is so weak. We finally get one, and it's like feels bad. I don't think either of these I need.
A lovely piece.
Ten. Is that how much it costs to convert a set item? You can get legs. I need the legs for this. And then I can equip that.
When did that stop you?
Whew. Thank you. What I'm talking about. Yes, let's go. Thank you, R in Jesus. Do I have any? Oh no, I just used all of them. How much of a hit am I gonna take? A pretty big one, huh? Yeah, but that's that. I mean, that's just. For show. Let's combine. What's this at? Three royals. Don't I have a flawless royal? I do, but I. Thank you. Okay, so I need to be searching for a weapon, main hand. What was I gonna go in my main hand? I'm not exactly sure. Yo,
Timo underscore broken is now following.
Timo. I think I'm gonna bump it up.
Prove yourself worthy of your birthright.
Needs more time. Need more time. The truth burns.
I thought there was some. I think we actually achieved everything that we were setting to do today. Before I get on tomorrow, I'm gonna have to think about what pieces of gear I need to aim for next.
The Rift Guardian is here.
You have triumphed. Good to see you.
Primary skills.
I am returning to town.
Your trial.
I wonder. Yeah, I probably should allocate these first.
Thank you.
more time.
Not good. Damage is okay. I am a little bit squishy at this level. I don't know how much further I push the blocker.
My curse upon you!
Not ready yet. Needs more time.
I strike at your heart. I strike at your heart.
Good to see you.
Damage you do increase. What was that?
I need to go back.
The ancient.
My power grows vast.
Focus and restraint. That's another one I've never really made something around. Get a socket. Let me cap a socket. $9.5. It don't get any better. I still want that socket though. I'll take it.
Are you ready?
I don't know what I should be going for right now. Ooh, one-handed weapons are they 75 though. I've got enough of helmets.
Do you come back again?
I cannot afford that.
Yo, I might want to try something for like experience with Paragon at some point.
Prove yourself worthy of your purpose.
Yo, what's up, Timo? How's it going?
He needs more time.
What is that, by the way? Let's see.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
We're surviving pretty good on this one too. As long as we don't get good until I realize that it's 30-second chat speed. 30-second chat speed. Was it like delay? You mean, or what do you mean? Anything with the speed. What do you, is that something on your end? I don't think I have it in slow mode or anything right now. It doesn't say like it's enabled. That I can't send a message. Every 30 seconds. Or you can't spam a message, you mean? I'm not sure. You're not allowed to send a regular message until once every 30 seconds? Slow mode right now? Okay. I didn't think I had it on slow mode.
I strike at your heart.
But I think I just disabled it. I don't remember putting it on. Shit. That's kind of weird that it's defaulted that.
Need more time.
Kind of weird. Apologies, though.
Needs more time.
A perfect strike.
Thank you.
Not ready yet.
The Rift Guardian has found you.
I may be able to help you.
Experience in D3, it's okay. I can only like play in short spurts when I play, just like being able to stay like mentally committed to it. But I mean, right now, you know, I typically come and play like a season, like do a playthrough. Every now and then I'll do more than just one character, but so far so good.
I am returning to town.
I grant.
I overflow with blessings.
Don't be shy.
What's your favorite?
That costs too much.
Is that a puzzle ring? No, it's not. Unity. How is your altar of rights looking? It's I need my legendaries for other things right now, but my next one is my next one is 30. But right now I'm using these for rerolls. This is my third day on this character. Not full day. Like a total of, in about 8 minutes, it'll be like 9 hours on this character, I guess. But, they really reduce the damage on all these things. Like, all this is BS. Well, I mean, the 5%. I mean, it all adds up, obviously. But
I have some.
I think I'm going to do one more. GR.
Brave the rifts, and you will be well rewarded.
Need more time.
I feel like I should be getting more legendaries from them than I have been.
Need more time.
My curse upon you!
I strike at your heart!
Yeah.
strike is true.
What is that?
The best one is another orb, Orbin Kill, in my opinion. Yeah, the one that picks up and converts it all to materials, that's good. The one that picks up death breaths is good. That progress orb, yeah, it's hard to beat that.
Your death comes.
Need more time.
Oh, my life was depleting. It's pretty nice to have all these elite packs right here by the entrance. The damage is there, but the health is not. For the mitigation per se. But mine is completed. Lucky you. I think when I did my Altar of Rites when it first came out, I played a little bit that season, and I got to the part where it was like, I want to say it was the challenge dungeon. I think there's two tasks that revolve challenge dungeons, if I'm not mistaken. Or it may have been the set one. Where you had to complete the sets for all the dungeons, or get the pages or something like that.
Your death comes.
Not ready yet.
I kind of just gave up.
The truth burns.
Like if you were to do the Altar of Rites organically as you played through the season, what level do you think you would be at? Paragon.
The Rift Guardian has found you.
Need more time.
No, you have triumphed. Let's see what we can do.
What was that noise? 25. That I can get that extra.
I need to go back.
Extra damage.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at. I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Okay.
Your skills.
Yo, Star Weaver, just raid. Appreciate the raid, man. I'm actually going to have to, my question was, if you were to start a new character and organically not target farm the Altar of Rites, well, I mean, I guess you have to target farm the task. When you completed your Altar of Rites, what,
yo, Star Weaver is now following.
What level were you when you completed your altar? I don't need that.
Fortune favors the bold. What?
That costs too much.
I didn't even know I had that thing.
I don't remember all the tasks. I know they have all the tasks listed. What was the most time-consuming task?
Access to a wondrous artifact of old, and that's what you want to do with it. Very well.
That's what I need to focus on too. I'm gonna have to see what the next step is tomorrow. Getting all this out. It could be, I don't know. It was a while ago when I played that season. But anyway. Oh, the stupid necklace. Stupid necklace. Necklace. If that's after that part, I don't remember the necklace. I don't remember that. Yeah, I never completed it. But anyway, I might have to head out for the evening. I really appreciate all the follows. I will be back at it tomorrow. I do have a schedule down below. Yeah, I work. I have a full-time job. And when I get home is when I stream. I will be uploading all these VODs to my VOD YouTube channel. Not a regular, but ancient. You need to have ancient. I'll have to look up. I don't remember all the tasks. But we'll figure that out. Hellfire amulet. Oh. Hellfire amulet isn't that bad to do, though. Or do you have to have a specific one? Well, anyway, appreciate y'all for stopping by, and I will catch y'all tomorrow. Peace out. Thank you so much for supporting the stream content. If you could do me a favor, like this video, go to my channel and hit the notification bell to stay up to date whenever I post new videos, and let's say if you've ever played Diablo 3, subscribe to the channel. Alright, peace. Oh, there's also these other videos that you can check out.